fraternity.
Photo shoot, man.
I be forgetting, man. I be having so much shit on my mind, man. You know what I'm saying? Fraternity. They get money in here. See, they got all the types. 45th growing. They got everything. Come get your clothes right. Get your clothes right. Get all your swag up. Man, they keep some beautiful ladies in here. That's my boy. It's my uncle right here. Yeah, that's my brother. He's at, come on, man. That's my brother, man. This home for us right here. You know what I mean? Some niggas don't come up here. We here. That's what we do, man. It's deep in the game. You know what I mean? My mixtape, my mixtape cover photo shoot went for my photographer. You know, it's deep in the game, man. I know y'all wonder why I don't got a deal yet. It don't even matter, my nigga. Like, I don't even care about a deal. And niggas keep asking me about this record deal shit. Like, I don't care about a deal, my nigga. Like,
you see me when I come back.
I'ma show y'all though in 2 seconds though. This is nothing. This is my pocket shit. I'm about to show y'all in like 2 seconds. Yo, you got bread on you? Huh? You got bread on you? That's my boy DiBiase. You know what I'm saying? This how we walk around, man. This like, I got the like, I couldn't even, look, I can't even, it can't go in there, so I gotta keep that like.
It's like you're keeping it in the coat pocket,
gotta keep it in the coat pocket, man. Niggas
this
got
little,
that
this
coat.
This little light right here, man.
This light, this coat pocket.
Nothing to, this is nothing to do but make something happen, go out.
Yeah, this is like, you know nigga wanna buy some.
It's light right here, man.
But I'm gonna tell y'all 2 minutes why. I'm about to show y'all right now, call me. I'm about to show y'all why I don't got to deal with a lot of these people that want to sign me. I'm going to show y'all right now. Hold on. See, we had to go to the back of the store because, you know, a lot of wolves out here. You feel me? The reason I don't got a deal, you got me? Look at my face, man. A Mafia. Got the Versace. Just bought them here. You know what I mean? Versace, Biggie. Shout out, recipes to Biggie. The reason why I don't got a deal with a lot of these, they can't cover me, my nigga. You feel me? They can't cover me. Who I'ma sign with? Puff? Who I'ma sign with? 50? I would sign with 50, though. Who I'ma sign with? Just tell me. Who I'ma sign with, man? You tell me that. They can't cover me, man. Yo. They can't cover me, man. They can't cover me, man. Like, if y'all niggas want to sign me, y'all got to cover me, man. You feel me? This is not an act, no gimmick. You know what I'm saying? This is what we do for real, man. This is how we play, man. It's deep in the game. Where that other guap at? Throw that in there, too. Fuck it. We making buildings, man. Ain't got a rubber band on your shit?
Nah, man.
What type of shit you on, man?
Solo, nigga.
Solo, nigga. Man.
Rubber band
throw
shit.
Throw the money on top.
Solo,
you have a rubber band on top of your shit.
I can be quick when I...
Come on,
know?
Man. Listen, man. All right, you right. I still got a rubber band on my shit.
You know what I'm saying? That rubber band stole the process.
My baby mama be like, yo, why you be pulling all that
you
know money out? They gonna rob you.
You know how you do? You know how you get money like that?
By the time they come, I'll be gone,
you have it in your pocket. But you know how them, you know what I'm saying?
Chill, get one last look, man. One last look. Listen, man, if y'all niggas wanna, yeah, we lifting weights. I lift weights with my shit. I lift weights with my bread, man. Yo, if y'all labels wanna sign me, man, get it together, man. Get it together, man. You know what I'm saying? We in the store, we in the spot, buying up shit like we do. It's my boy, he makes sure I'm fresh all the time.
Oh, duh.
They ain't got this vest, though. They ain't got this. This a vest. This ain't a... Yeah, I ain't even get this in New York.
Yeah, that shit tough.
Yeah, you ain't gonna find this in New York.
And the Jets,
I ain't even get this in Jersey.
And the Jets better win today too.
I ain't even get this in Jersey. I got this. They know where. Shout out to Mitchell and Ness, the flagship store. Was out there getting money. You know what I'm saying?
Pressing celebrity buttons.
Pressing celebrity buttons for me. You know what I'm saying? And I'm a regular nigga, hood nigga. Hey, Moss, man. Mixtape cover. Shoot, you know what I'm saying? I'm shooting pictures for my mixtape cover. I'm not flossing on nobody or none of that. It's just, my whole thing is, a lot of y'all be like, you know, wondering why I be going hard, but it really doesn't matter to me, man, whether I get a deal or not. I don't care, you know what I'm saying? I do this for the people, for real. It's So when I put my music out, I do it for the people, man. I don't do it for no record execs. I don't do it for no radio promoters. I get shows all the time. I get verses all the time. I just ain't got a record deal, but whatever, you know what I'm saying? We independent. It's deep in the game entertainment. I'm not really, we good. Come to Harlem, you'll see, man. We good. I'm on 45th right now, man. No security, no wild type of entourage. Me and my boy, man, the money team. Shout out to 50, though. I fuck with 50. Shout out to Tony Ayo. Shout out to Cam. You know what I'm saying? Me and Cam trying to put something together right now. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, on the low. I wasn't even supposed to say that, but
that's what's good.
It is what it is, my nigga. We working.